GGSTRIVE. Foes up, Lambo does up. Kush when I roll up, gas when I roll up. I put the game in a hold up. Saw the opponent, he rolled up.
Oh, crossplay. What the heck?
Why did nobody tell me that?
Yeah, I told you you like this music, bro. Oh man, this is gonna be rough. Here comes Daredevil. I am prepared to get cooked in this game.
That they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts, heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh. What the? Am I fighting the bed? I am? What the heck? God. Guys, I'm already getting cooked. Oh no. I'm gonna be fighting the character, not a freaking man. How do I burst the tank? I'm so used to freaking Grand Blue, holy crap. I went for a throw.
Ramlethal versus FL. Duel 1. Let's rock.
There's no way. Bot card. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Bro, I tried the super. Oh, I can do it in the air? Oh, that helps. What the game? It's like I'm used to things having a light, medium, and heavy version, and they just have like the move. So it makes the character unique because of the fact they just have the specific move. They don't have light, medium, heavy. Let's rock. Oh no.
Slap. Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh.
Slap. Duel 1. Let's rock. Slap.
Are you serious? I'm so bad. I did it like it was freaking grand blue. Excuse me. Like, where the heck is my super when I'm looking for it? Counter off everything is crazy. Am I supposed to hit him like before he does that? Let's go! Let's go! My first win! He left! Oh my gosh, bro! That was my first win! That was my first win, bro. I'm so bad, bro. I keep pressing the medium button, like it's a grand blue. And then the way combo structure is working in this game is a little bit different. The reversal.